I make most of my money modeling for stock photos. Like I did one last year where they put me in a suit and took a bunch of generic pictures of me just like pointing, shrugging, picking up boxes. But a lot of my friends have been texting me that they've seen my stock photos in their new office seminars on sexual harassment. So now I'm saying terrible things like, hey, female coworker, want equal pay? Earn it!